often use the cue, let the hip deliver the hand with the right cross. This is a drill to help you internalize that cue. You're going to twitch at the hip twice and then throw a full right cross. As always with the right cross, the foot, the hip, and the shoulder move in unison to drive the power behind the right cross.